Nigeria bus bomb kills POTUSCUM passengers. A suicide bomb attack has killed at least 13 people in POTUSCUM, northeastern Nigeria, reports say. An employee at Danborno bus station told BBC House that the bomber waited until the 18-seat bus was full before getting on board. Another local resident said he had seen 13 bodies. He said the bus was completely destroyed by fire and others standing nearby were affected. On Sunday, the town was hit by a suicide bombing by a young girl.